Till a little button pops up, and then... Oh, I guess he's not that tough. Look at him puttering about. Oswald. Wait, I'm curious. I was wondering if the number on his license plate was a reference to anything, but I can't seem to get a good shot of it. Hey, look, that's where we were.
I think that's one of the hidden Mickeys.
What?
Seth was telling us about.
What? Are you talking about that Mickey shifting over the- Wait! Oh no, oh no, 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 oh crap, dud, damn it, I forgot to get a photo! I forgot to get a photo! Ah! Well, I can come back. So, I guess it's okay. But still, ah! For the moment. Oh, sorry, I thought there was a wall here. There is a wall somewhere around here. What's over here? There it is. Nope. Damn it. Nope. Damn it.
Yeep. Another grand photo for the collection.
Hey, I see a projector screen in there. Hey, look, it's one of those whistles that were in the DECs. Now, there is a wall somewhere down here that controls that door. There it is. Yeah, here we go!
Boop! Don't worry about it.
Oops. Wait, is it actually working? Oh my
goodness gracious! Would you look at that? It appears to be another entrance to the Mad Doctor's lab.
Wait for me!
I wanna. But, I mean. Do I want to come this way? You know what? I'll get all the treasures first. Hey, look! It's a larger version of that hat that the Haverdasher uses. Wait. There is a Mickey symbol in this racket. It's a hidden Mickey. Why is your aim so horribly off? That's totally a hidden Mickey. Is that a moon? Alright, let me just, It's a hidden Mickey. It's a hidden Mickey. I can't get a picture of it? I guess that's because it's moving. That would be a great place for a hidden Mickey, though. Yeah. Oh my god. Construction shoes, hell yeah.
Hey, be careful.
This place scares me.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
Don't you even dare, good sir. I thought he was gonna grab me and then throw me off the edge. Hey, look!
That looks just like you.
Hey, look, it's Cogsworth. And he's very angry. Cloth! I'm going for it. I don't care if I die. I got all the treasures anyway.
Good show. A bit of cloth. We should hang on to it for later.
Yeah, we can talk to the haberdasher and make us some costumes. Hell yeah. Alright. Let's-a go. It's-a me, Mickey. Wow, that's... that would be bizarre if there was like a crossover between Mickey and Mario. Let's-a go, huh? It's-a me, Mickey. That would be awesome. Now, the reason I said I wanted to get all these treasures first is just in case I'm not actually able to come back.
To the mad doctor's lab.
Challenge completed. Trailblazer. This does take us to our first boss, but I don't want to fight him yet. If that projector's out of order, I'm going to have to come back later. There's a film reel here somewhere. Aha! Give to the loyal! Okay, this is part two, that makes sense. Yeah, these nests, you can't go back down once you touch them. Can I go back? I can't go back. See, I told you.
On my way.
See, it's a good thing I decided to get all the treasures first. Something's burbling down there. So there's nothing up here. Well, let's see what we're dealing with. Wait. Yeah, we best see what we'd be dealing with.
Wow! Look at this place. Mad Doc doesn't do anything small, does he?
No, I guess he doesn't. So where is he anyway?
Hey, what's happening?
Look out!
Oh, joy. Don't come toward me! So you can either thin out his body or paint it in. I'm gonna paint it in. Oh! Is lava rising? The lava's rising! The lava's rising! The lava's rising! 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 I did not realize the lava was rising! Wait! Because I took that secret... Because I took that secret shortcut, then... Oh yeah, the lava's rising. Look at this guy, though. Oh my, Jesus Christ, it almost threw me off. So you can paint in the stairs, but his practically poisonous thinner breath will wipe it out. Paint in his chest! Paint in his chest! Ow. Paint him in!
Oswald, do you think it can be done?
I hope you're right.
'Cause it feels like the end. That's a bad place to start. Look at me. I'm falling apart.
Oh, Mickey, Oswald, the projectors, they're working again.
But there's big news to tell ya. I can stop the earthquakes now. Believe me, I can do it. And soon, I'll show you how.
But first, what wouldn't I give to walk and talk and be a tune? To be a tune.
Hey there, pallies. Before you celebrate too much, you better get a load of this. While I was fixing the substation, I found these jammed into the projector pipes. They were chewing them up pretty good, too.
A gag from the gag factory? What's the big deal?
Well, somebody shoved them there on purpose. And that means the projectors was sabotaging.
I wonder who was behind that.
Oswald, what's wrong?
I'm trying to figure out who sabotaged the projectors. But they're all my friends, and good tunes, too. Oh, this isn't working. I'm no detective. You think I should ask Horace for help?
Say, isn't Prescott in charge of the gag factory?
Yes, but Prescott loves working on the projectors. He'd never destroy them on purpose. Actually, I checked in on him just a few moments ago, but couldn't find him. Come to think of it, Jamface mentioned that Prescott has some projects over in Blot Alley. To get there, we'll need to talk to Ghost Ian first. He's the self-appointed caretaker of Blot Alley and the spatters that live there.
Ah, Blot Alley's part of Bog Easy. So we can hit the Mean Street North and take that projector. Come on, let's go scare up a ghost.
If we head over to Mean Street North again,
yay,
we'll find the projector to Bog Easy.
What's this do?
Do you wish to enter the projector to the
I have an idea. Before I do anything else, I am going to look for all those things in, whatchamacallit?
Hey there, Mickey. I'll take you to Mean Street.
I will be back, folks. Or whatever this generator is.
Ah, thanks to you, mon ami. I will fix it in no time.
This will take a bit. If we check back later, I'm sure the task will be finished.
Cool. Now let's go talk to the guy who started flying off away from me. You.
Wonderful! You found part 79B! May I use it to fix the transport tubes?
Yes.
Oh, thank you, thank you! Now I can repair the tube, and you will be able to transport to the roof of the Penny Arcade. There, it is done! Just use the transport tube, and you will find yourself in the main thoroughfare of Mean Street North.
I love how they made Jamface like French. French people are awesome. You know exactly who I'm talking about, Will. Just a thing between him and I. and the person I'm referring to. Hey, hey Oswald. You gonna do the thing?
Oh, that poor gremlin hut. When the quake hit, it drained all its paint out the tank. It must be filled and then charged to get the building working again. Ah, but be careful, my friends. The wrong fuel in the tank can be très dangereux.
You are friends and I love you. The title of this video is just going to be French people are awesome. I might actually do that.
This one's mine.
Excellent, mes amis. The building is all repaired.
Yes. Très magnifique. But before I do that, I have some business to attend to. Also, are you gonna appear right here so I can give you some crap to fix us?
I was trying to fix it when you arrived, but I need some scrap metal to finish the job. So you wish to give me the scrap metal to make repairs?
Yes.
Ah, thanks to you, mon ami, I will fix it in no time.
This will take a bit. If we check back later, I'm sure the task will be finished.
Cool. Okay, so let's see if there's anything else I can, Oh! By the way, a bit of bad news. Thinning out these beams, apparently the guidebook says it caused permanent damage to the building. And now I feel bad about it. I feel like an ass. So, from here on out, I'm no longer going to use this part, out of respect.
Wait for me.
If I wind up doing it, it's because I forgot.
Do you want me to get the balloon up and running again? I'll need to charge you. There you go. The balloons are working now if you need them.
So, if you're wondering, dying to know what it is I plan on doing, I'm gonna go back through Oztown and into Rainbow Caverns, or Rainbow Falls, purely because I want to be able to find things I missed.
Splendid! I found you two! Oh, I could use your help. Some of the gremlins haven't come in to work, and my crew is stretched thin! Oh, Mickey, the robot head sank into the Guardian pool during the quake, and alas, it's not looking good. We need scrap metal to repair the robot head. Will you contribute to the cause?
Because you're rolling all of your R's, and because I like helping people? Yes.
Oh, wonderful. We'll start working on this straight away.
One scrap metal. Yeah! One scrap metal! Oh my god, that's hilarious! Can you imagine if giving one scrap metal to someone was enough to fix, like, this giant complex machine? Oh my god, that would be priceless beyond belief. Now, I will visit these shops in due time. No! Okay, I will... the way Oswald walks. I will come back and buy things from these shops in due time. But I must be heading... Ticket! Okay, I don't know if that was a ticket you and I were talking about earlier, but that was amazingly easy to reach. Please tell me the projector is... Oswald? Buddy? Buddy Boo? I really... You know what?
I'm getting that reel.
Nothing is going to stop me from getting that reel. Oswald, you're number two. Oh, that's great. Oh, this is genius. Oh, I am smart. No. Oh, I got it. I freaking hate that tornado. Whoops. Just don't move. Okay. And then jump. Go for it. Oh, I can jump on the trees. Go up. Go. Fudge. Oh, this is gonna take a bit of effort. Damn it. If I time it just right... Nope. If I time it just right, I can get up there. Nope. Yes! Oh, I am a genius. Oh, that worked out beautifully. Oh, that was awesome. I knew getting a second remote was one of the best ideas. So, I don't ever have to worry about second pads ever again.
Should we head to Oztown?
I can just do that.
I was here when the entrance to Mickey Junk Mountain collapsed. Whew! Scared me half to death.
Hortensia. Just so you know, that was not an accidental fart. That was... Hortensia! Hortensia!
Oh, Mickey and Oswald, I am so glad you came by. I'm having an awful time trying to find all the bunny children. When the quake hit, they scattered to the four corners of Wasteland. And what's worse, Polly, the ice cream shop owner on Mean Street, knows a gold mine when he sees one. He's been trying to snag the children from across Wasteland with modified transport tubes. When the bunnies get close, the tubes suck them right into his store. Mickey, make sure Oswald uses his remote to reprogram the transport tubes. That should reroute the bunnies back here instead of Polly's. They won't like it, but they don't like eating their vegetables either. And Mama knows what's best for her babies.
Can do, Hortensia. Can do. Now then, I don't have enough scrap metal for any repairs here in Oztown, so, wait, before I go back to Disney Gulch and Rainbow Caverns, I can go down here. The thinner has flooded, but it's also, the thinner has drained. Hell yeah. Look at. What'd I tell you? Dinner has drained. Perfect. Let me move this back so I can aim at this. My voice might be a little louder, but I'm trying to aim at the sensor bar. Don't ask me how I pulled that off. I don't know. I've totally almost failed. How is it that when I'm... Okay, real talk. How is it that every time I, like, panic, the jumps I make are so absurdly lucky? It's gotta be because I have Oswald around. You know what? That was instant karma. My ass done got karma for saying that. And what's worse is I can't, like, double jump out of thinner when I hit it. I kind of just bounce around like Mario. Like Mario bounces around in lava until he dies. Well, at least the platforms are in order. Do those gears need to be painted, though?
I'm back and better than ever. Hold on.
Risking it. Wait. No. Screw this. Please tell me it reset. Okay, I can do this again. The way he said that, I immediately knew I did something wrong. Okay, so I need to hit each valve once. So let's paint these in. See, the pipes start... They start to work... Oh, it must be because I... Hang on. I need to paint in these pipes. And I bet I have to paint in the gears, too. Oh, and there's also this I gotta paint in. Yo, Oswald. Ugh, God damn it, Oswald. Yo, Osborne, come here. Yeah, do your thing. Do your thing. There we go. That'll do her. And look at that! The thinner drained. Which means if I hit all of these valves once, it should do something. Any other valves over here? Nope. Nope. Now there's one, two. But what do those valves do? One, two, what do the valves do? Three, four, I want to know more. Five, six, I ran out of rhymes. Okay, I can take chunks
of statue pieces. Good show. Bring them to the transport tubes and they'll be taken right up.
Perfect. I don't need no stinking fireworks. There's another piece around here somewhere, I bet.
Look out!
So how do I get that door to open? There's a chest or something behind it, right? Do I blow it open? Let's find out. Nope. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. Don't. Where did they even go? Oh, there they are. Okay, here's a better idea. Wait. What if I paint in those gears? Really want to know what's in that chest. Aw, they fell. Nope. Is there not a way to open that? I'm gonna rely on the guidebook for this. Hang on. Trying to read up on more of this stuff. I need to be able to see these. Yeah. I need to look at the table of contents. Doesn't say much about the Oztown thing. Oh well. Well, I suppose I can find out in the second playthrough. Maybe, I don't know. Wait! What's that up there? That's a something, and you guys know how much I like a something. Oswald.
Be careful!
Come here. We are gonna make our way across, and I'm gonna find out what that is. No, we're not. It's a chest. I like chest. I want chest. Give me chest. All right, get your ass down here. Damn it. Hallelujah. Yes. Maybe I need to glide across from those platforms. Are almost in. They're practically in sync. So I just need to come over here and get Ozzy Boy to show himself. Nope, no, not like that. Damn it! No, I have a better idea. Come here, Oswald. I bet. No! Ah, damn it, no. I want it. I want that chest, damn it. Okay, how do I do this? Maybe it's more the fact that I need to have better practice with gliding. Are those gears stopped? They are. Strange. Alright, Oswald, where are you? Oswald, Ozzy, do, where are you? I need to glide across now. There you are. Alright, you come here. Yes! Okay. So what's that door? Leads me curious. And my god, my leg is itchy. Well, shoot. Every time my headphones unplug on accident, it leaves behind a little delay in sound. But you guys can't really tell. You waited until now to tell me you could throw me up there? God damn you, Oswald. I mean, I'll give you props for a good laugh, but why? I go through all that effort and it's just like, hey Mickey, why don't you just, you know, let me throw you up there?
Now where have the head of that statue got? I say, that piece of Mickey junk almost looks like it can do the job.
A violin.
A chest. You should hang on to it.
You definitely will need that violin. Oh, and by the way, talking to Larrily about the whole tune thing, It just gives you scrap metal. That's about it. What did you do? Oh, you hit a certain part of... Okay. That it is, Oswald, that it is. Oh, but that's not enough. Alright, thank you, Oswald.
Look out!
Where's that even coming from? Ow! 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 Oswald, save me! Thank you. Ah! Oswald, save me!
I gotcha!
Oh my god, this is embarrassing. God damn it! I'm not okay, no. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. That sucked. I'm glad you're concerned for me, Ozzy, but I'm not okay. Alright, I'm just gonna go up here and make sure that everything in the statue bit's okay. I don't understand what these fireworks are for. Now, are there any missing statue pieces? It doesn't look like there are. I will put these fireworks right smack dab in the middle. Wait. Wait, no, I have an idea. With enough practice, I can get it up onto this floor. Or I can move it over here. It'll take a bit of effort to get it up there, but I should generally be able. Also, wait, what's... Did the valve just crush me? I think the valve just crushed me. Wow, that is embarrassing. You know what? I'm just gonna keep going up because I really don't know what to do to open that last door. I don't know if that last door can be opened.
Even the Oswald fountain is missing. It must have fallen into the pool.
I know I said I didn't have enough scrap metal, but I'm gonna check in this place anyway.
Greetings! I'm here to take over the gag factory while Prescott is out. Oh, it's quite a mess, isn't it? Next to impossible to find anything useful. Though I did come across your schematics for those floating clouds and flowers. If you could bring me some scrap metal, I can fix them right up for you. You bring me any scrap metal for the floating scenery? Yeah, you're lost, friend.
It's playing the music from Trolley Troubles. Anyways, oh, you have something to say?
Thanks for all your help, fillers. Well, a new gremlin's moved into the gag factory. He don't yell as much as that Prescott, which is nice. Which reminds me, I'm gonna need your help again. You see, Oswald's statue fell into the thinner hole when the quake hit. Now I have to find the parts, so as I can put it all back together again. If you find any pieces of the statue down there, just send them up through the transport tubes. If you fix the fountain, that should stop the thinner from spraying the houses, and then you can go inside. Gorge, you got two heads for the statue? Now I'm really confused. So, which one do you want me to use?
Well, in the first game, Gus says he's always liked the Oswald statue, and can you please stop updating my quests? Thank you. So, we're gonna respect his wishes.
Hey, that looks real good up there. And I got something for you, too. Here you go.
This will take a bit. If we check back later, I'm sure the task will be finished.
Come on, let's do this thing.
Easy, Oswald. I just put your statue back up.
Thanks for all your help, fillers.
Now, let's go ahead and go down so we can go back up so that the Oswald statue can be fixed. I think later on in the game you can actually put a Mickey statue up there too. So, that's nice. So, I guess there is a good reason for getting both heads. I hope the statue's fixed. Nope. It will take a while. Anyways, I'm gonna go into...
Would you like to enter the DEC to Mean Street
North? No. Crap, where is the... What is this? Ooh!
I wonder who's in charge of these telephone boxes.
I don't know, but I want to paint them in. Is there any more up here? I don't know what the telephone boxes are for. I get the feeling that there's like a quest based on them, but I don't really know. So, oh wait, I think there's a DEC down